like to welcome any guests who might have joined us during intermission. Sit back. Enjoy the rest of the show. This road right here is getting long as fuck, y'all. We're just at the beginning, so we just gotta jump off all them possibilities. You know what I'm saying?
Here and now, we got this thing called space, and I'ma use it to expand myself inside of music. I'm hoping I can have a hand in helping others grow. So anytime you come across a knot tight tape, and let that motherfucker roll. Don't be expecting shit, but the truth. I'm feeling like this, of all places. You get up on the mic and tell a lie, you might as well be spinning the faces of everyone you know. To plain ordinary M, that's how it go. The meaning of the circle took a whole different turn from days when I used to talk about me leaving MCs to burn in the fire. Sparked by the thought of me feeling I was higher in rank. But now I smoke dank and get inspired just being free. With my nigga G, shit be getting down to the wire. And make me see family is all that I require at them breakdown points. I got enough to know I always got support. So even when I'm coming up short, my Uncle Andy, I say a couple words to let me know he understand me. And shit like that, that made a nigga wanna show. Understanding back to all y'all, acting like hoes in my book so I could look a little more into the drama. Before talking shit on a scale where I fail to realize that enemies can be your niggas if you look them in the eyes long enough.
It's just one door to the heart of not sight. You know what I'm saying? This is where we be. Them two leaps we made before, just stepping stones, y'all.
In your mind, you are in San Francisco. In your mind, you are in San Francisco. In your mind, you are in San Francisco. In your mind, you are in San Francisco.
In your mind, you are in San Francisco.
In your mind, you are in San Francisco. In your mind, you are in San Francisco. In your mind, you are in San Francisco.
Good and evil, good and evil, good and good and evil are held in a precarious balance. When that balance is upset, illness or misfortune can result.
Ain't that the truth? What's up, y'all? We can just chill, you know what I'm saying? If you're high as fuck, turn this shit up. I ain't gonna force nothing now. Stroll on sidewalks of Frisco, uphill and down, chilling with my shadow, but that nigga never make a sound. So I assume the darker side of me is there to hear me when I'm all alone. It's all good to me because I'm used to being on my own. Letting my mind run free, smoking J's, looking at sun rays, tripping off trees, sorting out myself 339 degrees. And the circle that I see is looking many. Most of the shit I see and hear don't entertain me. So mainly I be writing and reading, feeding my mind, seeking to find that whole other shit that'll make me wanna branch off into my own private universe and come back at niggas with music describing what I sense when I'm out just drifting. Existing like a thought inside the cosmos, shifting on the spot. Got closer going from sailing in mid-air to straight dropping ill like. I chill right along the Frisco coast. The city niggas as of yet haven't got a proper dose of. But in my head I'm only tripping off this fog clearing out. Symbolizing fears and doubts I'm overcoming by standing as a man making music. Cutting out the option of running and hiding behind a false image in the songs I be provided. I'm nothing but myself so I can't help coming at you how I'm feeling now. Emotions come and go but there's a truth that lays beneath. Revealing shit about our nature and who we are in brief. So listen to yourself a little more beyond the surface. And before you bitch about your life, ask yourself, is it worth it? For real, blood. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you something else, though.
It's like a war going on. Thoughts wrestled me down. It got me pinned, but I still grin. Listening to sounds, I'm thinking about love and how it's chilling inside of us. But we never seem to give it a chance. So people sit bitter, having a bust they ass. Clinging to hate, I never let mine sit inside my heart because I wait be distracted. I can't concentrate while I'm acting like a bitch holding a grudge. And so until the negative in me give way to love, I be pushing. Light and dank, using what I learned like a cushion. So I could put the rest, all that bullshit. Niggas normally stress over till they lose their minds. I ain't about to. Sorry. You know what I'm saying?
Chin on them. Fuck with people, you know. If they hate me, you know what I'm saying? They can flow all they want, you know what I'm saying? But I still keep my ground and I give respect to all of them.
About how good it feels to make $1 million, or finally graduate from college, or buy a new house. But we are speaking here of the basic goodness of being alive.
I'm taking my position. Giving a section of my respect to niggas for life. Flowing on cement, sightseeing a light headed my way. Keeping in mind, most of these punks like to exaggerate. So I might as well keep focused. Notice most suckers who front can't even approach the microphone for a few moments. At my age, filling the page of what I said in SF. Ain't caring about if y'all talk much shit. It ain't even about the West and East Coast. Coming about to cut the Frisco. Understand, not sight. Keeping the highlight and bright sides to die.
I be taking pride in what we do, cause niggas don't be knowing much about the shit they can't touch. My spirit overtakes my ego when I speak out the cuts. See, I ain't fake, but niggas make mistakes, and that includes me. UG and other circles in and out of Frisco. Musically, we come straight to the point and simple. I'm here to speak my mind, help the weak and blind. Keep myself in line, but I ain't about to play the fool for anybody getting over on me being kind.
I'ma take my time so that my train of thought won't derail. This young black male learning to accept the fact that sometimes I gotta fail. But more times than often I'll tip the scale and prevail. Even if it is in the 12th hour. Not tight, standing tall like a Frisco Tower. Sutra McCoy, we won't exploit our music, free for all, cause it's therapeutic. So if you're going through it, you feel down in the dumps. Pop the tape in and let it bump. Swallow that lump in your throat and let it go.
People and their problems, be having me tripping for real because we all got them. But differ in the way we deal, some of these roads cross, creating friends and foes. In 98 ain't no way to really say so and be on his toes. Knowing how these roads be quick to switch around. Today you're feeling like the shit, but tomorrow you're the ground. Being stepped over, disrespected, lower than dirt. Searching for anybody who could say they know how it hurt. I ain't no expert, but trust me cause I know how it feels. More often than not, I'm on the fucked up side of the deal. Underneath the wheel, turning, learning how I could be saving myself a lot of trouble. If I gave a little thought to what'll happen if I don't think at all. I struggle not to fall, but always get around to tripping, losing my balance and finding myself sitting flat on my ass. We got a lot to learn, y'all. The time will come to pass when we ain't so easily disturbed in the mind. So niggas can expand through what they heard in the rhyme. Just like this, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Just give yourself a little time. Listen to other niggas. To yourself a little. You know what I'm saying? Just like that. Enjoy the music. Live by the music, be the music. Not tight about this motherfucker.
We are not talking about how good it feels to make $1 million, or finally graduate from college, or buy a new house. But we are speaking here of the basic goodness of being alive.
From all sides I'm getting tackled. Yet I gotta handle my business though, cause I won't accept dying slow. Shit, picture me slowly decaying. Fuck nah, y'all gotta keep on playing. Because yes, I am a player in this field of dreams, even when it seems that the rules are steadily changing. Just like the weather, sometimes it's raining, other times the sun is shining, reminding me to keep my head up when I'm most fed up with this world and all of its bullshit.
There's a lot to go around.
So now I'm getting my priorities straight. Time is precious and I ain't got none to waste. Every day, every hour, every minute, I'm preparing myself to face the elements. So if all you got to bring me is the bullshit, say, because it's irrelevant to what I'm doing. The happiness that I'm pursuing won't be ruined by you and your feeble attempts.
Recently, I was told that I'd be bitching a little too much. Not in a manner that was bold, but kinda made me think about it. I guess because in a way I'm feeling like I'm getting old. Hardly seeing any progress. I got an urge building ill, ready to emerge. But here I am still off and on standing in between stages. Don't wanna leave till everybody else feel the changes. That's where I fucked up and got self-centered, partially blind. Tried to enforce a one-way sign on a few clan members. Getting ahead of him, put me way behind. I reduced myself to a creature lashing out because of my own stubborn ass, thinking I should be the one to set the tone every damn second. And when it didn't work out, there I was stressing, trying too hard to have control, almost lost it. Bad thoughts spoken, got irritating like a faucet, broken. Forgot to keep my closed mind open, go with the flow. It took a couple words from somebody I love to let me know the way I get about ain't the only way to go. Being greedy with my dream left me like an asshole bitching. A lesson I learned, I hope y'all niggas listen.
I ain't even gonna lie, there be moments I be missing the bullseye, way off target. That's when I started to question my aim. Is it really worth going through all this pain? Strangely enough, the answer remained the same. Yes, having the stress and struggle makes me less vulnerable when I face trouble. Pushing aside the rubble and climbing out of the hole. I guess it's all just a part of growing old and becoming familiar with your surroundings.
Niggas be sounding more and more down for acting like little sheep ass whores. Assuming the position if the price seem enticing enough to disregard being real. Fuck the right thing, niggas do what they feel they must to get rich. Going out like hoes, so we out this bitch. Cause it ain't what it seems like from the outside. That's how it is.
Take me deep and serious, but inexperienced. Found continuous ways to unite, not tight. Since a portion of my heart sparked bright for the right path. That's why I rap to enhance ordinary conversation. Classification, sequence operation. All types of flows I be facing integrated. Never to be delayed or mistaken when I'm taking shape. Having trust, soaking up discussion control. My focus is a must with young. I'm finding a way to improve, no way to reduce. Taking my position to keep traditional missions through comfy. Service and caution required is elevated. Speed currently changes by extreme. As y'all see, the characteristics of a Filipino entirely signifying the next generation of Frisco. Not sight, keeping the highlights and bright styles taking flight when I have to mean. Grabbing a microphone, tearing down artificial MCs who totally get in my veins. Speaking through facility is something I can't explain, and that's how I remain.
Meant to be.
I know you know how hard the world gets.
Hell yeah, you
think I sit at ease with the family to feed and certain needs I gotta please. I used to think that living right would be enough to get me anything I needed, but I know now the beast don't allow righteous folks to get away clean. So here I am being a slave to a crooked concept of greed.
So you're saying money's like a trap?
One of the biggest ever put together, quickest to expand. Got niggas trusting paper more than they fellow man. A plan well devised, but I'm wise to the schemes. There shouldn't have to be a price tag attached to every single one of my dreams, but in a way it always will be. So what you saying, I should let the system work my ass until it kills me? I got youth on my side, don't wanna see it fade till I done shit to justify my pride when I'm older. But I'm saying, even when you get to that level, is there ever gonna be a point where you can sit back and feel the conflicts in your mind settle? Most likely not, and that's the beauty of it. We as human beings are doomed to keep dreaming, and we love it cause it implies we're always gonna move. How we're moving now isn't really looking that great.
Hey, that's how I feel, but all I got the power to change is what I see inside myself, and hope that people see the light in that before reality sinks too deep and there ain't no turning back.
Yeah, whatever.
Shut the fuck up.
Look like fuck out by my sin, man. You
look like a little.
Oh, fuck you.
Shut the fuck second. Up.
Not time to pound this thing.
All perish, so let's cherish the rising of the moon, the setting of the sun. Pushing up on 21 has got me seeing how my life is fun in and out of orbit, never to regain the position that I once held. Failed cause I needed to fall from the alcohol that filled my bladder. My thoughts were scattered, my heart was shattered. Getting up off the ground, feeling bruised and battered. Yet it didn't matter cause I was ready to face another 24.
Tell them something more because these niggas really don't know what we be about.
Seeing the particular patterns in our strategies, what that matters. Fiscal-minded rhymers have a lot of bodies captured. All far from hating, seeing all that a disgrace. Spiritually decline as I catch up with the pace. Ain't no race, you saw my ocean, rivers, and lakes. Patient but stationary, hear me in the stereo, quite clear and rare. Sturdy as a rock, we be climbing. Character is what signifies what I'm rhyming. Consciously for the possibilities, concise designs. Making this for the blind to see, as a pimp and preach peacefully. Completing the entire way so I can appreciate the way we let go. Beginning to make my cycle spiritually decline as I recite what I wrote. During the moments with my elders, better to
I ain't gonna outgrow rap,
never.
That's a fact, some niggas that I know from way back got they backs packed, feeling like they gotta move, but to what I ain't certain. Of course I kinda feel them, but more so I'm hurting. As teens, niggas had dreams of doing what we love, rapping like fucking giving Frisco a big shove to show the world how we be. But the world ended up showing us a couple things and made the bag of being an MC a little too heavy. Now niggas wanna drop it. Think of all the times it carried you when all you had was strong ass emotions, a pen and a piece of paper with the world straight closing in on your state of mind. We never would've made it through a lot of bullshit if it wasn't for those rhymes. And yeah, I know the feeling of wanting to expand, but letting go of rap is just a little out of hand if you ask me. You know what I'm saying? This goes out to all these people giving up on rap, MCs and fans alike. Think about that shit, y'all. Ain't no need to be mad at me, I'm just high as fuck writing lyrics. What you don't see is me breaking the chains that bind my spirit, setting it free. Liberty gladly given upon request. Inhaling a cloud of smoke and holding it in my chest, release stress and pent up frustration. On the exhale part, I find myself coughing up my lungs and at the same time pacing my heart cause it's beating out of control. Like the drum roll that's driven me to grip the microphone and be a pain in your ass like passing the kidney stone. That's for those who can't relate to my verbal expressions. Letting go of the everyday stressing, testing the waters before I jump in, cause I seen some go off the deep end, never to return again. So I'ma hold tight cause I'm certain there's a light at the end of the tunnel. I just gotta continue on with the hustle, replace your fear with faith cause that's the only way I'ma break the chain that remains.
Thought link, just
as easy as it hung. It slips right through my fingers instead of off of my tongue. Carried over stress-wise, it ain't much to haul. Not to say I've seen it all, but I'm accustomed to the age-old brawl. The man fighting not to see an idea fall too far out of reach. I cling to a lot of dreams I got. There's a few that never take hold. See them like the fish when the water in the lake's old. Visions contaminated by my dark-sided urges. Ain't suitable to take the surface, so I sit and wait, let them transform. Weather out the storm, in my mind see the mic torn by a rhyme born to live forever as a sign to my people. Be aware of all evil, hiding in the hearts of all those niggas who would rather leave the truth unexposed. Molecules of the water you're drinking, inviting the right spirit to come in to stay thinking. Why niggas be making the music and don't live through it, throwing confusion out of the books from the past, kicking it with the void napping, so shut gapping the vocab. Freak that, dressing me through street life, personal friendship with the ones who continue taking sides. At my age youngin', the only terminal way of isolation is to function. Ain't that something? Decisions what I prefer. Being an average who involves to independent words. Early type music is what provides us life. Finding my wars, gaining from the outlook, staying away from crooks, making a movement for soothing. Poetry provided for critical thinking. During the times I'm printing my life, once or twice I'ma have to push pot away and keep it safe in the bay. Frisco not tight, yeah.
I'm saying niggas is broken this motherfucker. Oh yeah, I can hear myself fine.
Nice. This time we'd like to do for you a song that we wrote about things that happened today that are very strange, very, very strange, very strange, very strange, very strange. Very strange. Call it coincidence. Call it coincidence.
Well, I'ma drop the beat, drop the funk, let it bump, let it bump. Frisco got this shit from the 90s. Niggas dropping shit so sick, you spread it quick. And if you don't know by now, you won't ever know how. Frisco got its own style, the way they reprofile is kinda tight, so don't fuck with that step. I see it, cause the sucker tried to play me when he got left. Face down on the stage, with his whack ass rap up his ass on the front page of every news page. Then I got paid, and I got laid. Now it's 3 o'clock on the dot, I hit the spot. I bounced out cause it was too hot to chill. I grabbed a cold beer to relax, I see a chick to peel. I'm at this, I think she feel the deal is real. And I be getting them digits in the sack, dropping so much beneath that she won't know what's coming next. Cause in my mind I got a plan to get her undressed. Dripping off her lips and her hips, have me impressed. I guess she was with it from the jump, cause I went to my house and we bumped. I dumped the ass off on the corner of the visit when, hey, I had to hook up with my niggas at about 8. And I ain't gonna brag about the ass she had, cause like any old chicken, she was half and half. And as I headed for the block, I saw my nigga Scott. Then Bub drove by in his drop top. Scott said, what's up with some hoes? And I said, you know how this shit goes down here in Frisco. We kept stepping, we reached the destination, and we posted with the 40 in a blunt, and we got roasted. You know. We got that shit started, cause the night was on. I was so gone, I couldn't touch the microphone. I was purring up the liquor so much, and then I threw up, and up just the lung, cause the dank had me choked up. Smoke up another one, and let the day end with a day blast to make my
I think about
like
six times out of 10 you see me solo, chilling with myself, forgetting where I just was, but knowing that I gotta be someplace to handle mine before I feel a problem creep across that line and catch me off guard, leaving me behind myself, wondering when M is gonna see the end of it. Usually say fuck it, cause I'm knowing shit'll stay cool if I don't play the fool and just watch where I'm going. Now everybody be flowing and wanna talk about life, but can you make it matter to a nigga like me that's at a point where I've been through finding my way out of what you're just now getting into? See, niggas like you be straight up fucked because you gotta struggle not to self-destruct and have a hard time dealing with the fact that just because your boy got the bread to get equipment doesn't mean y'all can rap. And that's real, it's way too many crews thinking they can rock shit without paying dues. Win or lose, me and Fred seen time have its way with the world but never had the notion to stray from the mic. And that's real, that's why we do shit like this. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you. stop turning away from the issues that need to be addressed. Disguised lies need to be got to be stressed unless y'all don't wanna progress and stay stuck in a position that's overall fucked. Not me and not my family, cause we want to continue with our forward movement, improving with each and every step that we take. Mistakes will be made on the way, but weak motherfuckers are the ones to cry out for help. I believe you shouldn't have to look much further than yourself, cause no one else can offer a helping hand if you can't stand on your own two first. And there's been times that I felt cursed and totally hopeless, lost our focus, left a man to stand standing in the rain, feeling the pain that's produced by the dark. Little old me was left with a stone cold heart, and now is the time for me to start picking up the pieces that fell apart.
Television might show, and you know that they broadcast bias, throwing their weight to candidates been highest. Ain't no way to get the whole damn picture. Too much shade and shiesty niggas in the mixture. If they say they got your back, they're looking at you like a mule and wanna take you for a ride. You gotta decide yourself if you wanna play along by the rules set against you. Some people have faith in the system and write in the Congress for fake correspondence. Man creates laws, God gave me a conscience. I go against one to keep my light body shining. So with them condemn him, they don't hear me rhyming. Righteously I speak to apply a little balance to the other side of the lie that you might come across struggling to see another day. Stay free, live up, cause there ain't no other way to survive.
That's right.
That's real.
You want a game scenario? Nigga, you're with us.
Don't be a sucker for the beast, cause till we all feel it inside, there ain't no peace. So many people fuck around and get broke down snoozing, going low and not knowing back from illusion. Don't be a sucker for the beast, cause till we all feel it inside, there ain't no peace. Too many niggas fuck around and get broke down snoozing, living low and not knowing fact from illusion.
around. Lisa sweating, saying I don't help around the house. I really mean to, but life has gotten so damn rotten. Sometimes it makes me feel I hit rock bottom. But it's times like this I reminisce of being young, when memories of when the fade had me sprung. Me and G intersected at Marina. Common homerooms had niggas chilling in grade 7, getting in trouble, young as fuck, ignorant to so much, but living life for what it was. Carefree days of getting buzzed at the beach off of Cisco. Nothing to be done but my homework. One summer later, even that didn't matter. Said fuck school, let my ideas scatter. Had rhymes written from way back, never even got said. In came Young Jess and a nigga named Fred. Me and Jess had a group, did a song with the Latin on the wheels of steel.
Didn't last long.
Grew up in a church, saw too much to keep going. Years passing by me, not even knowing. Weekends I spent going out to parties in the cut with my cousin Daryl, Blue and Fred. Let the you know what, or should I say, who am I to have mood swings? Coulda rocked the world, but young niggas do things and somehow find a way to keep it all good. Niggas done grew, who knows how or how much through the ups and downs we all saw. Sneaking in a movie at Kabuki, getting treated raw by a punk name Officer Wong. Niggas learn to freak their feelings in the space of a song. Grew strong through the use of our lingo. Waiting for Spanx Granny to rip about the house to play bingo. Chilling in the street late night, being over. Rolling with KB, below and Chris the Joker. Soaking in the world through my eyes. Tweaking off Sid, seeing parts of myself I never realized. But it ain't nothing quite like today. And even though I know that I can sit back and let these memories carry me away, I'm breathing for now and living out as many memories as time will allow. And that's how I feel right now.
W-O-S-K-T.
When you're young,
it was, that's how it be.
When you're young as fuck, it's hard to see what's up ahead of you. When you're young as fuck, it's hard to see what's up ahead.
I'm in the wrong place to be real. 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 I'm in the wrong place.
Yeah. Beyond the limits, minding my own, carrying on a situation basically known, prone to find more passageways to make a page power display than when seen by the naked eye. I'm finding myself operating the purposes as I climb, fitting to be well determined over all tensions that collide during the exercise, sustaining ever to gain. However, the day to climb it, we still rhyming, contributed to our scratch, attaching away from contamination of influence, cause it's like that. A definition of us, might as well discuss it, what we feel up inside, shoveling up the progress of smile to keep the glory and hope stable and sturdy. Freedom to early, besides no curvy for me, hoping my thoughts to cleanse. Whatever these people often recommend, I'ma sin what I know and follow through my own plans, essential.
In my mental, I might have flaws, but I live to give effect to my cause. To break laws made by people afraid to see their power fade until you've been within the shade and the sunlight. You really can't tell a nigga how to come right. Made it wrong for me to smoke and run free, but it's all good for you to make weapons and threaten whole damn country. Come on now, y'all. They're manipulated, the bounce of the ball, so you see it thinking that it's gonna end up in your hands, but it never will, so you understand the floor plan of destruction. Just a little verse. Not tight.
You might be seeing changes occurring in the tape. It's just us growing, you know. Like right now, till whenever, gonna be a little different. Still not tight though. Just wanted to share this. I've cried tears unexplainable to most, being close to music, made out of genuine feeling, born from the hearts of people just like me going through it. with nothing to relate to but sound. And all those folks that be around down to listen to a fellow man struggle through fear and maintain mellow. But circles only get so big in expansion. Isn't as easy as it seems when you're glancing at the idea of advancing. We all gotta move somehow, but we get stuck dancing to the same played out songs. Small brain did, niggas keep rap tainted. But M grew strong with the taste for hearing local niggas make the most of their space. In any case, you can feel my heart beating in this and know it's real because you know me. And the fact that I flow free of negative bullshit be evident when the truth shine out of my attempt to have a positive effect in the minds of anybody happening to hear these lines. The only thing most of us have is feelings, share them with the world and hope that it'll heal the sick part of man that be too occupied with survival to know how to live in these short life cycles. You know? Sometimes I wonder if I'm ever gonna be able to be felt by everyone in front of me. Can't expect that, but it's a dream. And if I lose it, I go against a pretense of why I make music. In the space we call the Frisco Bay, it's niggas steady doing work till the day that the right niggas get heard and say the truth out. Emphasizing one love to do the Bay proud. We can raise a roof, y'all, no damn joke. Stay in good faith with the words being spoke. We be steadily approaching the break of the day when everybody know about the shit that we make in the SFA. CA to the LI, still can't figure what it is in the hell I gotta do to switch up the devil's programming. Dwelling in your mind while you're blind to the famine going on all around you. One love to all the niggas that be down to make change. 710 BS and SFSM. What's up, y'all? That mighty crew NHY. Still alive in the heart of a nigga named M. What's up? It's not tight.
Just for a little short thing.
Common dreams of a dark mind, dark mind, dark mind.
Spoken words, no time for playing and tripping about the change of profile. Still the same, briefly associate with my folks. Temporary spark in the bowl, reminiscing of lip about my surroundings. Oh, that area where we indicate, originate, whatever that happens real. Only people that I can feel is my family. That's the way it has to be. Seeing people living dangerous, explaining what they've been through. Being the one who understand how it is when you got nowhere to go. Making my personal choices, flipping my verse, finding me on the turf, certain with my music. No time for proving shit, just focusing on what I got to do. Whenever I have something that starts to come through, in a manner that I was raised to run in these city streets. Noticing how it changed the speed of life, still the same in the particular way and how we deal with it. Personal, staying away from those uncertainable and how I breathe and speak.
Common dreams of a dark mind always seem to be built around being free and guilt carried by
times we got together and shit. He goes in G's car and the guy came and picked me up. He had a blunt. Some other niggas was there. Oh, your friend thing.
I lit the joint and watched it as it went counterclockwise. Full circle back to me, couldn't say a word, a little bit too perv. Observing thoughts floating in the smoke, left earth for a second. Came back in the middle of my niggas saying some joke. And left alone but didn't know half of what was going on. And at the time didn't care, see I be out there looking at landscapes I created. In my mind I only seem to find time to visit when I'm faded off a dank or being frustrated. Either way it goes, I know to give thanks, the joint's getting smaller. I'm tripping off my high in relation to the dollar that I gotta pay to feel it, but I don't feel that. Take my last hit, pass it back, don't say jack. When it be on me, I don't be looking for nothing but your presence. So we can let the smoke flow, easy feel the essence. I'm interrupted in my flow, a thought by G, announcing that he got a bounce and what's up with me. I never know, so I can't say, but take me to the house and I'ma get it, nigga, later when I got it figured out.
Hey, free, man, give me a call, I'ma probably be at the house all day, so just...
Took a short nap, when I woke, wrote a little. Had a bite to eat, thought about a dream I had a couple nights back and laughed to myself for a moment. Tripping off how some niggas be weird. Steer smack dab into a vision, unclear if it was real or not. I was sort of half asleep, didn't really have the energy to give it a thought. Could've swore I heard a voice saying something like, man, we gotta do shit. Applied it to the one thing stressing me most. Them motherfuckers talking shit straight, playing me close. Am just ain't about tripping, steady, off of shit petty. I know what I could get done when I come ready. But it wasn't even nothing to do for the remainder of the day. And to that scene, I ain't a stranger. This is just a plain memory with no glory, no plot, no climax, no moral to the story. And that's about it.
To get burned, but the point is for me to learn from my mistakes, knowing when it's necessary to pump the brakes, having a good sense of what's real and what's fake, stepping with caution, y'all, cause this is a game of high stakes. I'm still figuring out what it takes to make it in this world. Someone said that it's the almighty dollar, but I'm no fool, I know that dollar don't rule, yet I can't deny the fact that money does possess a lot of power. So if your ass got a lot of cold cash, then you got it. But really, is it worth having all that power if your insides are twisted up and sour? Some folks die bitter and rich. They bitched all their lives and for what? For tons of ones, 5s, 10s, and 20s. That could cause plenty of damage. Distort your vision, messing up your aim. Brain overload, consumed in your wealth. Bad to your mental health and well-being. I'm seeing more and
and more people with a whole lot of financial backing, yet seriously lacking understanding of heart and soul. Not tight, refusing to lose control of situations that we get thrown into.
Hey, if you gotta see to believe, you better not blink. Time's moving, mate. If shit's at a pace where you can't trace a branch back to the root, dispute what you will. But it seems the theme that we've adapted is to kill anything that doesn't feel the description of what we call acceptable. And got the nerve to justify it through the laws of evolution.
Hey, only the strong survive.
That's fucking savage if you ask me. It's nasty seeing big corporations running shit like they do, and leaving niggas struggling to get respect through their shoes. You become a billboard when you wear their logos and flash their punk ass symbols. What you don't know could leave you looking like a dummy. Hella niggas get distracted by the illusion of money and how it translates to a man's fate. Smaller when applied. Only fools think about the dollar when they die.
When I be breathing, I'll be speaking what I feel. Keeping my thoughts sealed, interacting and attracted to all the hopes that I'm at. The days I inhaled the fume, going to school, dreams of what I had, poetry instead of math, living, putting music on the map, what I consider in my bloodstreams, original verses, finding me on the turf, ponder the only words, leaving suckers hurt with mouth shut, cause they couldn't have comprehended with the rhymes to reconstruct in the first place. The resin in my lungs slowed the pace on how I feel with real tragedies, a kind of a chance passing me ear to ear, unclear, completely artificial sceneries displayed, appearing to me procedure as a waste, but in that case I'm steadily making my melodies so no one won't fuck with me. Pop scatter me with the guitar, relaxing as hard, staying away from fools on the boulevard, and that's real, y'all.
shit. What's up, y'all? What's up? Sean Rich, V-Lo, Bogey Boy, Daryl Blue. What's up? Haha, them Nautai Faithfuls. Yeah.
Yep.
You gotta give thanks.
See, I don't wanna do much, just touch you. In the one spot where you can feel a thought as it comes through. Everything's relative in some way or form. You can feel me if you stood all day in the storm and got drenched trying to make sense of the outside world and some of the events that be making niggas act a little too tense. So guard your dome, you're far from alone, and take account of who's on your side when you roam in the Babylon streets. Nigga, this ain't home. We got trapped, became captives. Some kind of like it, switch cause that bitch like it. Too weak to fight it. God provided light inside, so there ain't no excuse to abide with a dark heart, no matter how far apart you might put yourself from the path. You're always gonna be a footstep and a half back to the space where you belong. In the light strong, the night's long, but we find rest while we make progress inside dreams and stand beside the things that got us all through the shadows. Cast my doubt, cause without doing battle, we feel confident we ain't gonna fall. San Francisco, Nautai Hill. Life live, if you're negative, no. The consequences of your black-hearted blood flow and persist to exist how you see fit. Somewhere you're gonna pay talking all that shit. Niggas walk around with their brains on empty, but am live clean and the scene don't tend. There ain't no confusion worse than the illusion you feed when your thoughts disperse. Feed your own mind first, taking roots with and giving birth to poisonous fruit when thoughts shift out of your brain into the plane where we really only have one sense. I know the pain of a lie from both sides. Apply what I learned to being on the mic and make a side turn. My concern for the most part ain't nothing more than for you to understand when I speak from the core. We all got open sores that don't heal. The key fool's alert that we ain't made to steal. If you feel the hurt like me, then you know. So watch how you run, cause we'll come around. Go, 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 go.
In your flows and will always be a success. Standing triumphant with the trumpet in hand. Sound of victory, the rift is skill rare. Glass stories, failure, empire state won't be building no more. And I say this when emphasis coming straight from the pole. With just one word we've seen, a mountain can't be manhandled. This land is ample of a force that helps light up the sky. Why ask if I can leave this fence? Unless I can see there's no reason to be tense. There's a vice grips of what ifs, it tightens on my mental, making me frightened of my own potential. Sometimes rooms become brick walls, pitfalls and dead ends don't make sense. When I really trip off what I'm made of, much love is the most high that formed off an instance. There's a couple of things trying to master, rough terrain before we pass them. Passes and great conversations ain't enough. So know all the holy scriptures and still bluff when it comes to appliance. While him and I get it down to a science. Without theory, time is clear, he helps, but really that's the self divine divine divine. And source of all the truth don't store. So one mind draw.
Gonna hear it when I speak lyrics. I be asking myself, hearing no reply. Plain ordinary am addressed the most high. Positive the ear of God deals all. From my curses to the verses that I install. In the light of love for the feeling. I'm saying true straight up instead of getting ate up. Swallowed by an artificial urge. I would never disrespect you through the way that I affect you with my words. Observe, like I'm pouring out his heart. Playing the shit as hard as I can. I'm just a man satisfied with the glimpse I've been given. Cause if I don't abuse those God-given views, they'll expand while I'm living. I ain't about to force my source. Moses saw God's back, eyes got torched. And me being plain ordinary, finding unnecessary distress. Seeing God face to face in the flesh. In the heart of everything we see,
demons lie waiting, nigga, time for us to be free of the bullshit chase. The sooner the better, because we running out of space to be about what we gotta be about to adjust. Light, knowledge, love, and trust. So be about what you gotta be about to adjust. Light, knowledge, love, and trust.
So one mind draw, one mind draw. So one mind draw, one mind draw. So one mind draw, one mind draw. So one mind draw, one mind draw.
Site 7 Gen Cooperative Effort. Trace in the house. Sean Rich in the house. Poe M. Not tight. You gotta feel that shit. It's up to DJ. You gotta feel that shit. It's up to G. You gotta feel that shit. It's up to Big. You gotta feel that shit. It's up to JT. You gotta feel that shit. Shit.
Day-to-day struggling, my lifestyle description. Poe M, know when the shit gets rough. It isn't always enough to know you ain't doing wrong, especially when you see how them other niggas be stepping along. For getting strong doesn't mean that you submit to weak ways, even if they got you outnumbered. Majority rules, but breaks down easy in the cases of most fools. And what we got right now looks like a lot of dramatized lies and crooks, taking pride in the fact that they live life shiesty. Getting some to slip, the strong don't trip, but still it beat. Some suckers feeling no fight left in they bones, acting like they grew out of their breath. Inhaling, exhaling, lost all meaning. Can't transcend, cause the wrong starts gleaming. I'm on earth, y'all, M ain't lost. Before you waste away your space, understand the cause ain't just you trying to cover ground down the line. Cause what you lose when choosing dark over light is your peace of mind. So I'ma roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. We just roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. Just roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. We just roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all follow God. So when I'm at the end of my rope, and all I got is hope pushing me to see the other side of my pain, instead of bringing in the burden of blame, I light a flame, release my strain, remain at peace and keep my name outside of the path of all actions that could be associated with the wrong passions, like lashing out for the sake of feeling like I know shit when I really don't, but my pride won't expose it. See, it be shit like that preventing me from seeing where I need to be at. The thought of the creator in my mind ain't what it used to be, cause in the past I had a limit and got trapped in it. Now I'm knowing God to be the one pure light. Let my mind center on it to endure through the night. I felt it in the one drop, saw it in the dirt, heard it in my little girl's voice, knowing that the high spirit don't stop working. I'm giving thanks positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. Give thanks, y'all, roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. Give thanks, roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. You gotta give thanks and roll positively, but don't follow me, y'all, follow God with me. With not tight.
Frisco, not tight.
Ha 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 ha.
Rock the mic. Okay.
CIB
about mine. Respect is a two-way street. Cross certain lines and it ain't so sweet. I be depending on the one sense we all got in common. To relate to niggas too sick to see me like a shaman. Born and raised in the Frisco town. Plain ordinary MC, shit go down. And learn the many ways bullshit can force you in a corner. If you be about it, I'm at a point where my concern lies lately. In the eyes of the two ladies giving me strength to keep them going crazy. Going the link and take its toll on the soul. But God guides and God provides on a whole. Take control of the way you roll. Babylon's trying to run shit pole to pole. And what it means is a whole lot of dreams get misplaced and lost in the chase. A satisfaction while we try to justify the action of the reason we race. To get where we gotta be, but just the thought of me going full speed for nothing don't quite fit. So I'ma move along doing odd type shit till I just ain't able. Undivided in myself, turning overtime tables. We stay stable, enough to stay floated. Aware of all poison bullshit, sugar coated. The knot to the T-I-G-H-T, B-O-K-B-D-J-M-N-G. We all about keeping out the crooked time frames. Fucking off all levels of the devil's mind game. Like that.
Out there,
I like to
who got to handle this tape.
Let everyone know
this goes out to everybody up in the city,
family,
everybody, whoever.
And this whole project is a get go ground up and built on love, love for each other, love for the music.
You know what I'm saying? Hope you recognize the,
this is, you know, what we give to you,
message that we
can have, the shit that we struggle with. You know,
I mean, by myself, I can say now, I see it goes,
you know. This is a testament of my struggle with life.
So I want y'all to understand that.
Everybody out there,
get all that stuff straight. There is no progress without stress.
It ain't.
And struggle. But fuck it, not tight, it's still gonna hit
you. This
is the third time up the bat, and we're still swinging viciously.
What's the phone call?
M. DJ.
Near future.
But we got extended family. It's out there. Keep your heads up. Nothing but love to everyone who's doing this.
Don't think of it nothing as a donation is all it was.
And I guess that's the end.
Because we ain't really like coming up off y'all or nothing.